This is what I call a PKM. It's kind of late. It's 1 in the morning. This is what we call a Pokemon, baby. This world is wild. We have our creatures known as Pokemon. We humans living at longs. We live alongside Pokemon. Yeah. Being together in battle. I am gonna be go ahead and be a girl. Jess, what should my name be?
Slutty? I don't know. Skank, slutty.
Oh, skank's a good one.
Name yourself Barbara, dude. New Shannon.
Alright. Shannon. Oh, go ahead and get out of the way. Yeah, this is my controller. So it's Shannon. God damn it. Ah, okay. You're Shannon. Who's fucking Shannon? Alright, are you ready? Yeah, baby, I'm ready. There you go. Turn me into a small bitch. Dude, I know. Permadeath. I don't even play Pokemon. I haven't played Pokemon in so long. This is also a speedrun permadeath. No, I'm just kidding. you complete the game as fast as you can. Oh! Damn near hopped out of that bitch. We're here, honey. I want to know how they got that truck inside that town.
Yeah, seriously.
Go ahead and go. Can see my Skype. We're offline. Alright. This is a small town. Yeah, with a bunch of fat people. This is our new home. It's quite a faint feel. Yeah, our house is haunted. Let's go into my new room.
While you're fuck watching, it's having the most fucked up nicknames.
I was thinking about that. Alright, here we go. Every time I get a new Pokemon, I have to add it into the thing. Forgot about that. Who the fuck? Fushigi. We'll say Fushigi. Those Pokemon. Go ahead and set my clock.
What time is it?
Oh, it doesn't?
You did that right, the real time clock?
Yeah. 1:06. Just because I can. Yeah, baby, that's the correct time. Shannon. Fucking Shannon. It's the fucking weirdest name. Okay. Oh, you should make sure that everything's alright on your desk, baby. Flipped open the notebook. I'm at room number 1. Open the menu with start. Oh, good to know. Record
it.
I know. That's the end of it.
The way that most people do it is that it doesn't start until you get your Pokedex or until you get Pokeballs. So if you lose your grapple, it doesn't count.
Oh, okay. And then that's how I'm gonna do it. If I lose my baby boy rival, I mean, he should let me win because I'm a girl. My name's Shannon. Come quickly. Yes, mother. It's Pokemon League. This is our championship. Our report of the Pokemon League is over. Thank you for watching. Oh, you missed it. Umish champion Cynthia. I'm gonna beat that bitch. Is it?
Yeah. Like, fuck. I'm a Pokemon master.
Really?
Freaking took me so many tries. I beat a couple of people.
Shit.
You just gotta make sure you stock up on items is your main thing.
Okay. Let's see. Small town.
Just a small town.
Where do I go? I'm gonna go ahead and go over here. Shannon, our new next door neighbor. Hi. We have a son about the same age as you. Our son was excited about making a new girlfriend. Our son is upstairs, I think. Alright, let me go suck his D. Oh, nice, Pokemon. Aw, you bitch. Hey, you. Who are you? Oh, you're Shannon, aren't you? Moved in next door, right? I didn't know that you're a girl. Dad, Professor Bitch, said that our new next door neighbor is a gym leader. Gym leader's kid, so I assume you'd be very gay. My name's Brendan, so hi, neighbor. Huh? Hey, Shannon, don't you have a Pokemon? Do you want me to catch you one? Aw, darn, I forgot. I'm supposed to go help my dad catch some more Pokemon. Some other time, okay? Alright, Peg. And we'll go over here. Oh, he's got a GameCube. Here's a little bitch. Bitch Sammy. That's his name. Here? I'm studying Pokemon season. Alright. Oh! We're in that area yet. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and... What the fuck? Where do I go? Oh, wait. Don't I go up here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Go into the third cave.
This one? Alright.
The third one over.
There we go. Oh! I think I should go to that cave first.
Oh, weird.
Nice. This?
Oh,
this
that
one?
Big one, yeah.
There we go. Oh my god. A rare Pokemon. I'm gonna catch that Beezy. Flash? Oh shit. Oh shit. Need to have Pokemon. Luckily, I brought three Pokemon. Now you can need to choose one. Here we go. Doesn't matter, there's two. Chimchar, Piplup, Turtwig. I got. Huh. I got. Did you get season one? Which ones did you get? What generation?
Oh yeah, those are the right ones.
Didn't Isaac get?
Yeah, I got the wrong one for him. I got him the C-Dex, which is like the incomplete version.
Oh. Really?
Because I would either go Chimchar or Turtwig.
Huh.
Chimchar is really good, and Turtwig is really survivable.
Here we go. Alright. I'm getting this bitch. And I lose. Zigzagoon. My first battle. Necessary battles go through. I've heard so much about you from this bitch and my mother are dating. Oh, you know what I have to do now? I have to add. Go ahead and not do that one. Go ahead and not do that one. Ooh, maybe this one. There we go. Yeah, I like that one. Go ahead and add image. Let's see here. There it is. That could be it. Okay, and then we're gonna go ahead and edit and go like this. Add him up here. And there we go. There we go. I'd like to see you have the Pokemon you used earlier. Shannon received the Turtwig, baby. I'd like to give this bitch a name. Let's see, my first name. Let's see here. Got it here. Is there a number? Can you get numbers? No. Oh, yeah, you can.
Got it. Wow. Oh, the little one?
What the hell? What the fuck? Brendan. Fuck Brendan. It would be a good idea to see Brendan. Yes. Great, Brendan should be happy too. Teach you what I'm hitting. Screen.